Coming soon to theaters.
Your own movie.
His name is Stitch.
Oh, great! He's loose!
Are there any animals in here?
And he's coming to our galaxy next summer.
Howl!
Wow!
Disney's Lilo and Stitch.
Blue Punch Buggy!
Coming only to theaters.
DVD.
Be our guest. Be our guest.
Walt Disney Pictures presents one of the most magical, musical, and magnificent Disney masterpieces of all, Beauty and the Beast. And now, this enchanting and timeless classic has something new. Something extraordinary you've never seen.
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
A spectacular all-new musical number.
When we reviewed the film itself, we found this one song called Human Again that never made it in.
Did you see that?
It really was groundbreaking in terms of the sophistication of the score.
There is an element of discovery after all these years to finally have it in the animated feature.
The decision to put Human Again into the feature came as a result of the song's extraordinary success in the Broadway presentation of Beauty and the Beast.
So we thought, wouldn't it be fun to take this song when all the objects can tell you what it means that this spell might be broken and they would be human again?
2 years were spent storyboarding, orchestrating, and animating what was one of the last collaborative efforts of Academy Award-winning composers Alan Menken and the late Howard Ashman.
It's a very emotional project for me, thinking about Howard especially. We worked so hard on this picture, and yet he died 6 months before it was released.
There's that dedication on Beauty and the Beast that says to our friend Howard, who gave a mermaid her voice and a beast his soul, we'll be forever grateful. Well, this is one of the ways that we can be forever grateful, is by putting a song back in.
So now, the only animated film to be nominated for a Best Picture Academy Award and winner of the Golden Globe for Best Picture will sweep you off your feet as never before. No video collection is complete without the special edition of Walt Disney Pictures' Beauty and the Beast.
premiering on Disney DVD and video, fall 2002.
Things aren't going Max Keeble's way at school.
I don't want to go! I don't want
to
go!
He's not the biggest man on campus. And the principal's not his biggest fan.
Keeble!
But something's about to happen.
We're moving Friday!
To turn his world around.
I have one last day to take a stand. To make the school a better place for the kids I'm leaving behind. And oh yeah.
There's just one small problem.
We're not moving?
Keeble.
You're a smart little boy. But so am I.
From Walt Disney Pictures, a movie for the underdog in all of us.
It's like someone declared it Max Keeble Day and forgot to tell me.
Yeah.
Max Keeble's Big Move. Coming this summer to Disney DVD and video.
He was the king of the court. Golden boy of the gridiron. Superstar of the soccer field. And now, he's in the big leagues.
Let's play ball!
Buddy is back in an all-new movie. Air Bud, seventh inning fetch. This time, it's bigger than the game.
The puppies are gone.
That young dog nappers are at it again.
Oh, no.
And all the clues point to Rocky Raccoon and his sidekicks.
We've got them now. Rocky, get out of the way.
And with a team in disarray, the town needs a hero.
Hey, look. They're putting Air Bud in.
Buddy's stepping up to the plate and saving the day.
Done it again.
It's brand new adventure in Air Bud 7th Inning Fetch. Coming to Disney DVD and video this summer.
Aside.
Hey, Coach, you want to throw?
I'll throw a couple.
Yeah, Dad, bring the heat.
But sometimes, when you least expect it...
Oh, my God!
Dreams come back to life.
Through today.
How hard?
It's pretty hard.
Anybody want to tell me how we lost that game?
You quit out there.
We start winning, you try out again.
All right.
Woo!
It started as a simple bet.
It was this thing to get the kids to start playing.
Don't hurt yourself. Boom, boom, boom. You just threw 98 miles an hour.
Nah.
It became the most incredible true story in baseball history. Dennis Quaid.
Do you know how many guys can throw the ball 98 miles an hour?
Yes!
Not many.
Walt Disney Pictures presents The Rookie. Coming to Disney DVD and video.